Acrobatics level 11. Fuck. This level's hot. Somebody get Will Smith. Shit. Oh no, who could have known that all the things kill Baba in a level? Wow, that never happens. Does Kiki kill Baba too? Nope, not yet. Baba is you, wall is stop, fire's defeat, ice is melt and defeat. Text not near group is fall. Group. Baba and Kiki is group. Oh, that's the one where that's like you set them as a grouping, like a variable. Yeah. Wow, yeah, I haven't seen that mechanic. We barely encountered it, and then it was gone forever. Flag is win. Okay. Push Kiki is hot. Basically stacking it on top so that I can then push Kiki around. But the moment I try to push Kiki away, which also I can't even push them in that direction, all the text will start falling, which is bad. As far as I can tell, this is a puzzle about pushing Kiki over while maintaining the status of being near Kiki. There we go. So that kills it. Ah. When I push Kiki for a moment, we're good. Oh boy, don't do that. This is gonna be a problem. This is gonna be a problem. So I need to push Kiki onto the ice and then turn it into Kiki is hot. All without dropping any of the words. Now I've overlapped Kiki and is, which seems like a problem to me. But maybe it's not. I need the word hot back. push hot to the side. Now I need the word is back. This is infuriating in practice, motherfucker. No. I can't walk away from it because that app. Fuck. I'm trying to put key hot in the top right corner because when I push the middle up with is in it, it'll probably push Kiki onto the ice, so I don't need push anymore and I can drop it at that point. But I need hot to be on top. Starting to feel like a sliding tile puzzle up on this bitch. Can't get the is back. Shit. I get the idea. But how do I actually do it? It doesn't push the word off. We can't push it that far down or we lose. Everything's bad all the time. are so restricted. I just need you to go one higher without any of the words going with you. That's all I need, and I can't do it. If I do this, then blah blah. Now we don't have the what is. But I'm pretty sure it has to be horizontal, right? If it was vertical, there's no way all three words could be in range at once to not fall down. That was totally pointless, wasn't it? Why'd I even do that? Doesn't solve the is problem. And of course we're doing this all now while being stuck against a wall. I mean, the moment I push them against the wall, they're inseparable. Because if Kiki and Iz are together against the wall, I can't separate them. The words. Because I'd have to push them off to the side. And if you do that, they fall off. So I think I need to take Iz with me. I'm losing my mind here. Because there's no shelf to leave any of them on. Like, you don't get a moment to have a bit more space ever. How did I get there? I don't even remember how I got there. I did do the same thing with Iz a moment ago, didn't I? Yeah. Damn it, that's why I don't want to do that though. I don't want hot and push to be... Damn it. I need them separate. I don't want them stacked. I'm trying to get hot in the top right corner. Shit. That's why I did weird shit like this a moment ago. It was just a way of getting hot over there without doing that whole mess. But now I can't get Kiki over there. I can't get Kiki out of there. god. I fucking win. Fuck this level, I'm out. I did it. I'm not mad at the level, it's just a deeply frustrating way of thinking about how to move. It's so frustrating. Why is 12 all the way over there? But 14's right here. Why wouldn't I just do 14? It's right here. Why would I ever play them in that level? In that order? Angle. Oh no. Ta-da. Have I forgotten to beat any levels? I don't remember. Lava is lava, lava is hot, level is... Something is water, melt is sink. That doesn't even work that way. Text is float, Bob is you, wall is stop, water is defeat. Bob is behind the water. Water, which I don't even think has sink right now. Oh, water's defeat. Ah. That's the issue. So the act of trying to make water a sink turns on level as melt. Lava is hot. Much of a goal for this, just started doing it. Lava is push and melt. There we go. And now the lava can't melt the level. Ouchies. So now I need... So now various words are stuck. So I guess that's not the solution. Because one would presume that I need level is Baba, or level is anything, really. Level has to become a thing. That's the point of what I'm doing right now. So level is melt gets through the lava, which deals the... Or lava is melt gets through the lava. But then I still have to do something. Can't defloat the text. I can't change what is me. I need to stop fidgeting because it's more stuff to rewind. I don't even see how I'll get access to the word level. Like, ignoring every other change and problem and so on that I've done. How do I get access to the word level? I guess you would need the and. But if I do level as Melt and Baba or something, I still need a way to get rid of lava, so there's another contradiction there. I feel like I have like three fewer words than I need to even do half the things I want to do, and even the things I want to do in that situation still don't work yet, so that can't be the right approach. What bothers me is this whole thing can only work. Yeah, I can't get the words away from... Let's restart. I can't get the words away from level. Level is. I can't push this from any direction that would get rid of the fact that there's all this is. You can't go to the right of level because it's walls, and you can't go below it because it's so many words. But my goal is level as Baba. It's like the only, we have to do level as Melt, because there's no, we can't get rid of these words. So then if I was going to make anything happen, it'd have to be level is Melt and Baba. I have to use the and there, which means I can't use the and on the lava. But the lava has to be stopped from melting the level. The lava's push is useless, lava's win is useless. Alright, let's just try lava's float. This wouldn't really make any sense, would it? But it's the only word left. Alright. Yep. Yep. So level is float stops level is melt. Or lava is melt on level. Lava is float stops level is melt. This is kind of moon logic, isn't it? Seems like it. That's bizarre. Alright. So I need to get rid of the water, and I only have access to is before I do all that. As far as I can tell, what's weird about this is, as far as I can tell, level means everything, basically. It feels like lava level equals absolutely everything in said level, so the idea that the lava's floating a little bit, now it doesn't count, just seems a little odd. I feel like I'd rank it under, like, trial and error, as opposed to something being intuitive. You kind of guess your way into it. I've got another Baba. Why do I keep doing this to myself? There's so many Babas. Do I even want this many Babas? I don't know. There's a smattering of Babas. We can make a cursor into a ghost. Spooky ghost! Why have I done this thing? Nobody knows. I messed up all the text anyway.